If you're a gamer, you'll know SteelSeries. They have some of the best gaming peripherals on the market, but they're typically on the pricey side. Well, the new TUSQ gaming earphones aren't just affordable, they're actually really convenient as well. Hey guys, if you like playing games on your phone, you'll definitely want to keep watching this review. We have with us today the SteelSeries TUSQ gaming earphones that's designed with mobile gamers in mind. Before we get into the review, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications so you don't miss out on upcoming videos. It's a pretty simple product. You get earbuds that are actually pretty big, with most of the electronics sitting outside the ear. And on the left side, there's a mic port where you can plug in the included boom mic if needed. The mic does rotate rather freely when plugged in, which can be an issue if you want to adjust how it's bent, since you'll need one hand to hold onto the earbud and plug while you adjust the mic with the other hand. That being said, the earbuds actually do sit quite securely in the ear, and the memory wire ear hooks work great as extra security. If you're out on the go and don't want to use the boom mic, there's actually a built-in mic on the cable that also comes with a mic mute switch. But what's great about these earphones is that it works perfectly on other platforms as well, and not just on your phone. I used it with my Nintendo Switch, and it works just fine. I plugged it into my desktop and it worked fine too, although you might need a splitter for dedicated headphone and mic. In any case, it works fine, my friends could hear me, and if you're not a fan of gaming over-ear headphones, these are lightweight and don't result in wearing fatigue. It even works for listening to music. Sure, it's a pair of $39.99 gaming earphones, but sound quality isn't too bad. The soundstage is a bit shallow, but it's a relatively balanced sound with okay amounts of bass and a pretty decent treble response. When gaming, gunshots and explosions were impactful, and my friends thought that my voice when we were talking sounded okay, but it's a little thin when compared to dedicated gaming headsets. There's definitely room for improvement here though. I think including a scroll wheel for volume would have been excellent. As it is now, you have to use your phone, computer or Nintendo Switch's volume controls, which isn't ideal when you're in the middle of a game and you want to turn the volume up or down. Secondly, I think including an adapter in the box would have been nice. A lot of phones nowadays have actually gotten rid of the 3.5mm port, so if you are using a newer phone, you might only have a USB-C port. So having a 3.5 to USB-C adapter would have been really convenient. I reckon the price doesn't really allow for extra accessories though, because the TUSQ really is quite affordable at just around, you know, $40. If you're looking for a gift for someone who is big on PUBG Mobile, Call of Duty Mobile, you know, other shooter games that require voice chat on your phone, or even just for playing stuff on a Nintendo Switch, this is a pretty good option. Or, if you don't like over-ear headphones and you're looking for lightweight earbuds that won't leave your ears sweating after prolonged periods of gaming, this works too. These aren't the best gaming earbuds that you can find out there, but at this price point, you're really getting what you pay for. Anyway, those are my thoughts on the SteelSeries TUSQ gaming earphones. If you guys have any comments or questions, leave them down below. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to us if you haven't. Till the next one, see you guys!